Really?
The law.
These are the tiny cockheads that are holding my cucaracha.
Wait, who were the guys back in Capri?
They were so rude, Breezy. Can you believe one of them trapped my ass?
Oh my God!
Okay, let's blast this motherfucker.
No, this is going to your guns, Breezy. You're gonna get trigger happy inside, and it's bye bye, Darius. He asked me. He needs me. So we're gonna do this in my way. No killing, no guns, and no blood. Boring is always best. Understood? Of course not. Jesus Christ!
Saving your life again and again and again.
I never asked you to save shit, baby. What in the absolute fuck is Michael Rice doing here?
You said, baby, get me Michael Rice.
What? No, 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 no. I said, baby, I need help. Get anyone but Michael Rice.
What? Didn't he send the cucaracha's ass?
Excuse me! I have 20/20 hearing. I can hear you. The dead guys can hear you. And what do you mean I'm the most annoying motherfucker on planet Earth? How many times have you nearly gotten killed?
Not enough! Come on, baby, let's get out of here before he starts the in-flight safety demonstration. Are you using pepper spray?
I'm on staff. And, I'm trying to find my spiritual being.
Awake.
Hey! I didn't have to be here, you know!
I had fresh cucumbers on my eyes. I had a linen robe with an insanely high thread count. It was like sleeping in a cloud.
Namaste, motherfucker.
Darius?
Stop whining.
My life turned
out.
Do you know
the real
shit is up to you?
Oh, that's bullshit.
Oh, the hitman, the bodyguard, and the cop. You dumb fucks just killed the cop. The informant that was gonna punch my ticket out.
Who the fuck are you?
Interpol agent Bobby O'Neill. Fuck I am. And I know who all three of you shitheads are. Michael Bryce, Triple A man. Philly as a community.
President, thank you.
Hey, I know you lost your license to protect me. Shut down the lead.
No, that's under review. Okay,
Kincaid
took that
shot.
You
still take the lights? One.
Majesty, I'm Michael Bryce, your executive protection agent.
That's a felony, pal.
Fucking missus. Fuck.
That's for you two. You're looking at about a billion years in prison. But today's your lucky day. Because instead of going to the electric chair, I'm going to give you a shot at redemption. Now, I got in there on a mystery big shot that's about to launch a full-scale cyber attack. Carlo, my now-dead informant, was going to buy a hard drive containing the coordinates from the attack. But now, thanks to a blood bag, that can't happen. So you assholes are going to call me, and you're going to make the buying statement. Bob, excited? Okay, Comfort Rings. You are gonna be the goofy bodyguard for Carlos' British mistress. While Grumpy Pants here, make sure that hard drive gets out. Are we clear?
Just take the money and run, baby.
Ah, Superintendent Crowley. How nice.
Mr. O'Neill, time's up.
No. I'm working a strong lead here.
There's been a robbery at a shipping port, and our intelligence suggests it may be related to this case. Well, you've been reassigned.
If you could just give me 24 more hours, that would
be. Time's up.
Yeah. Fuck!
I don't want to go for the Nazis, bitch!
Did you guys see how hard that guy punches?
What is Frank's upstairs? Shut up. Slight change of plans. I've been assigned another lead. That does not change what's going on right here, okay? Sean Connery is giving you a bunch of money. If you don't understand what she says, welcome to the fucking club.
Listen, Kincaid's going to pull up.
What? This Kincaid's glory?
Hey! Nobody touches Kincaid's glory. That's my job.
I don't be able to have that job.
See that? It's your bond. One dime goes missing and you try to get me. And I'm gonna slap global red fucking notices on your ass.
Oh no!
Red notices? What are you doing? Nana on me? What is this, a Nokia?
Listen, I don't know how to look at, me, look at me.
Look at me.
You stay in close contact with me, you understand?
I'll call you all.
Shut up. I call. You wait. Neil, resources are kind of low. I want you to enjoy your transportation. Do not fuck this up.
Oh, we're definitely going to fuck this up. I mean, look at the two people you're saddling.
Get your asses to Port Chino.
Making it out of this room. He may as well hire a brain-damaged kidney.
It's over.